He's gone the middle route.
I wouldn't call it strategy, it was just like, oh no, I fucked up. Oh good, it's worked.
This track has iron bollards as well, Millen, so be careful.
Yeah, don't hit any bollards.
Hit a mark, what?
Nice, we all made it.
Kind of. Bloody hell. Sorry. I'm just going to point out, I can't fucking believe I got a penalty for that.
Go to racing. Come on up.
That's all right, man. Wow, you got four angry guys ahead.
I got Millen all over me. Yeah, if you could just get out of my way, that'd be wonderful. Kind of fucking my strategy.
Gotta earn it, mate.
Oh no.
Dude.
Focus, we can get that place back.
Very gentlemanly remark, mate.
Unlucky, Millen.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Oh, sorry, mate. I couldn't stop.
A bubble, Pezzy.
That's alright, I caught. If only we had DRS on this straight.
talking to Pasha, I think.
What happened, Plotty?
Hit the curb.
You're down to fourth. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. The car ahead is running the option tire. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. curves. Problem with curves.
Sergeant, I told you holding me out.
Oh yeah, no worries, I'll just move over, right?
Curse problem.
That sounds good.
Executing Plan B, Prime.
The guy behind has had a set of prime tires fitted to the car. They're going for a longer stint by the looks of it.
Oh, this is boring. Ringer.
That's telling me I overtook you illegally. You have to hand the position back on the penalty. Go, 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 go.
What?
Okay, you should see Kurz back online now. The guys have fixed the problem.
You just went about 10 feet in the air.
Yeah. Don't hit that. This race is a fucking disaster.
Tell me about it. I got hit into another car and got penalized for it.
Who's that, mate?
Oh, I don't know who it was. Doesn't matter.
Okay,
Deppy? Yeah, bro. I just keep following you. You run wide, I just followed.
We've got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3. Four seconds ahead, 4 seconds. up with race pace. Keep pushing.
Thank you.
Car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs.
If you're gonna do that,
yes, pretty much.
By the guy behind. Push, push.
Like synchronized driving.
The pit window is open. Box this lap.
How you doing, man?
Hey, waiting for you to come past. Hey, oh, and I ran wide. I didn't want to come back on and cut you off.
The car behind is a full second down on you.
I thought you'd let me.
We fixed the problem with Kurz. It should be back online. You have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.
Thank you.
car behind. Keep pushing.
Be like I'm...
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Lapped by the entire fucking field.
But your leash is going points.
keep an eye on him.
Careful, Pete, I'm facing the wrong fucking way.
Shit!
Fucking curving! Traction in your back. Man, I'm gonna be coming in on fuel vapors.
Fingers crossed.
Do you wanna know the depressing thing? They just turned my curves back on, I had a full load.
Congrats, Sarge.
I reckon I had your bloody, you got lucky, I reckon. Anyway, congrats.
Yeah, mate, that was awesome.
I lost traction because I was so close to you in that corner.
did slow you up a little bit going in that corner, but then accelerated hard with things coming up.
Yeah, thank you two guys for fighting each other, staying the fuck away from me, it was beautiful.
Oh, Soji, if I hadn't had that fuck up, mate.
Nah, it was good fun up to there, mate. Nah, very quick times.
Great race.
Nice win there, Soji.
18 points.
Yeah, thanks, guys, Soji. Cheers.
Man, that car's coughing over the line.
What happened, Rogue?
Race was an unmitigated fucking disaster. Got tapped on lap one, which sent me across the line on a tight corner, and I hit poor old Effing and Sora, I think, and so they gave me a penalty, so that fucked me right from the start. And then almost managed to salvage fifth, but I got a bit too excited and spun out behind Effing, and there it goes.